Milonga La Ideal in the opening on October 11th. Here we have capacity of the ballroom is 244. Occupancy halfway would be 120. Not nearly occupancy by law. Less than 60 people in here right now, maybe 40 something. And that's what it is. We're keeping little distance. As you see, on the tables we have sanitizers and we take the temperature of everybody. Enjoy, you guys. Next Sunday, we're gonna be here again. Class at 7 o'clock. So come next Wednesday. We're keeping safe. Everybody's dancing with masks. It's a beautiful place. The floor, brand new, with 3 coats of varnish, and they grinded it up, and like brand new. It's beautiful floor. Huge, huge ceiling. Fans are going on. Hi, Ariel, Jessica. I love you guys. I'm glad you're watching. Next time you come to Florida, you will do the class and the show. Come soon. We miss you guys, Ariel and Jessica. We have Fernando Agresti playing the music. As you can see, the floor is like brand new, refinished. Beautiful dance floor. Hi, Martin. Gracias. Este niño. Gracias, gracias. As you can see, there's a lot of distance between the people that are sitting down. Only two or three, four chairs per table. Very safe today. We're gonna cut it off now. Later on, I may be, but this is what it is. No more than this. As the first Sunday that we're opening up, I think it's pretty safe. We all know each other. Everybody has been taking temperatures, and we're very safe. As you can see, the floor. This is a huge place. And that's the kiosk, and then these tables are pretty much separated. The bar is pretty much closed, only soft drinks. Fernando Agresti playing the music as a DJ today, guest DJ. Paloma and Maxi gave the class. Nice class. Okay, guys, we will return later or see you next Sunday. From now on, the Milonga every Sunday. We've got to open up safely but surely. Thank you.